So we're going on a field trip across the porch.
Yay!
Yes. How many vlogs is this in one day? Don't know, and it doesn't matter. Okay. This is what I want to ask. First question. How tall do fences come? Alright. Second question is, although I'm looking and today it's not so bad, how do you ask your neighbor to stop being a filthy pig? Yeah, I said it. It's not really a tactful way to ask when you've only been living in the house for a couple of months and you don't know your neighbors even. Yeah. How do you tell your neighbors that you're tired of sitting in the backyard and smelling their dog's poo because they don't clean it up? Alright, I'm gonna give you a look. Today is very clean. Today, it's almost so spotless I could eat off the porch. Okay. Usually, today you're very lucky. Today they took out the garbage. Usually, ooh, sorry, too close for comfort there. Can you believe my camera doesn't zoom while it's recording? I have to turn it off and turn it on again. Usually there's piles of garbage in the backyard. And I wanted to take the passive-aggressive route and leave an anonymous note in the mailbox. But that can't really be done, you see, because they're on a corner lot, and that we're the only people that will be able to see their backyard, and have the right to complain about it. So can you help me out? Can you help me out and let me know how to ask your neighbor to clean up their backyard? Or do I just suck it up and buy a 30-foot fence? But since we have a ditch on the side of the house, 6 feet doesn't cover it. No, it really doesn't. So I need a taller fence or another solution. How many ideas do